De La Salle College's first ever virtual open house. I'm Chris, and I'm a grade 12 student.
And I'm Brielle. I'm also a grade 12 student, and we're going to be your hosts tonight.
We're so happy you're joining us to learn about De La Salle College. It holds a very special place in our hearts.
Normally, we would be gathered together with you here in our auditorium, but due to public health restrictions, we're coming to you tonight via the miracle of the internet.
Tonight, we're going to provide you with a snapshot of what life is like here at De La Salle, and hear firsthand from our students about what it's like to go to school here at the college.
You will also be hearing from a number of our teachers about the programming we offer in the classroom, as well as what co-curricular activities are available. It's sure to be both a fun and informative event.
First up, you're going to learn about our junior school. And to start, we'd like to introduce you to our school's very own, Miss Jescon.
My name is Miss Jescon, and I'm a grade 5 teacher. Grade 5 is our first entry year. We also add classes in grades 6 and 7. Our students benefit from a small class size and learn to be resilient, independent learners at an early age. Right now we're learning math, which is one of the core subjects in our junior school. English and religion are the other subjects that students take every day. In the afternoon, students take a variety of subjects like science, social studies, French, phys ed, computers, art, and music. We provide a structured, disciplined, and academic program taught by specialist teachers. De La Salle offers a quality education in a faith-based environment. Thanks for visiting us today, and now I'd like you to meet Ava and Konstantinos, who can tell you more about the Dell Junior School experience from a student's perspective.
My name is Ava, and I'm a grade 6 student at De La Salle College.
My name is Konstantinos, and I'm in grade 6 at De La Salle.
I like how at the school, it's like a sense of community. So when I walk through the hallways, the senior students will greet me and say hello, even if I don't know them.
When I first came here, I was very nervous, but the students and teachers really helped me. And as I went through last year's school year, they were so helpful and it felt like everyone was on your side.
So all the teachers at De La Salle are amazing. They're all so nice and supportive. They'll give you extra help if you need it.
Note taking wasn't a big thing at my old school, and now learning how to take notes is a very important thing for me. Something else that I've learned is learning how to write in proper form, paragraphs in proper form. I never used to. So now when Ms. Jescon she taught me how to do that, and I've been doing that since, and I'm very happy.
At this school, it's really easy to be involved. There's many clubs like art club, book club, STEM club, cadets, hockey and soccer, where everyone can get involved.
So before, I'm more of an academics person, but you know what, doing the sports here, it's so fun.
There's some really fun days like Winter Activity Day, Share Life Day, and some fun activities like LaSallian Idol where the teachers and students get to have lots of fun together.
My classmates are really nice, they're energetic, they're what I like in a friend.
So every day I'm excited to come to school. I love all the teachers, I've made so many amazing friends that I know that will be my friends forever. I love, even though like I said earlier, it could be challenging. The challenge makes me a better student.
It's just a wonderful school, and I recommend that just everyone come. It's fun.
As you can see, our junior school students benefit tremendously from small class sizes and a wide variety of strong programming, all while making lifelong friendships and having fun. The skills they learn in their early years here at the college prepare them for the next steps in their Dell journey.
Our grade 7s and 8s are particularly focused on their preparation for entering our senior school in grade 9. It's an important time for any Dell student, one that sees them grow into a new academic environment. Here to tell you more about what prospective students can expect in that transition is someone who teaches in both our junior school and senior school, one of our core subject teachers, Mr. Lombardi.
Hi, I'm Mr. Lombardi, and I'm an English and Communications teacher here at De La Salle College. Grades 7 and 8 are truly formative years in a student's life. As a grade 8 core teacher, fostering a nurturing and supportive classroom environment where students are encouraged to take risks and push themselves allows each student to engage challenging material in their own unique way. We challenge our students with a rigorous curriculum through our Reach Ahead programs. To better prepare our junior school students for high school, we offer all junior school students the grade 9 English and math curriculums. Successful students move into grade 10 English and math 1 year ahead of most of their peers across the province. English is a polarizing subject, and math can be a tough subject for some. Our goal here at the college isn't to make every student love every subject, but rather for each student to be confident in their approach and analysis through study habits. I can say with great confidence that our students leaving junior school feeling extremely prepared for high school. This extra preparation in a transformative year really helps students take their first steps in high school with more confidence. I've also taught the grade 12 English program over the last few years. Being able to see the final products that our senior students create help us design our junior school program for success in their years at De La Salle and beyond.
The transition for any student entering our senior school is a big step in their academic careers. However, the preparatory steps we have for those coming from either our junior school or other institutions prepare you incredibly well for grade 9.
Once upon a time, I started my Dell career in grade 9. Although the academic demands are admittedly a little challenging at times, they've helped me to form excellent habits thanks to the dedication of our amazing teachers. They take the extra time needed to answer your questions after class and in regularly scheduled tutorials throughout the school year. I even remember one time when Ms. Cheskia stayed after school for 2 hours just to help me succeed in chemistry class. Let me introduce you to two of our senior school teachers who for years have played an important part in the life of so many students in our community.
My name is Mr. Soriel and I've been a teacher at De La Salle College for over 20 years.
I'm Stephanie Kim, a member of the class of 2009, and I'm a high school science teacher at De La Salle.
De La Salle is known for its academics in all its disciplines.
I mean, when it comes down to academic rigor and what's expected of you, it's not different in your junior school and your senior school experience, which is tough when you're in junior school, but then when you get into high school, it's so smooth.
If you want your kid to succeed at university, then they should have a good amount of homework. Not busy work, but work that's going to get them prepared for the next day.
As a teacher, especially in the senior sciences, for sure in grade 11, I'm doing grade 11 chemistry now, and when you see your students understand that material, and not only that, but able to apply that material to a question that they have not seen yet in the classroom, it's awesome.
We have peer tutoring here, and the first day of school, I send around a peer tutoring sheet to my grade 12s, and I'm so happy to see that the list is huge of all the students that want to help the younger students in the school. Yeah, enter to learn. Yes, you're going to learn science, math, English, but you're also going to learn how to behave as a student, how to treat each other, how to treat your peers, treat your elders, treat your teachers, treat your parents at home, treat your siblings at home. You're going to learn how to help others, help your peers.
So I think one of the great things about Dell is that we don't care only about your academic achievements. I know that that's like a huge standard we have, but we're trying to cultivate excellent people.
I hope that the way I conduct myself in classes or in the halls or in the parking lot or at a soccer game coaching, I hope the students can take note that they need to be good people.
So to me, a De La Salle student is a confident individual. And so by confident, we mean confident academically, but perhaps even more importantly, we mean confident in who they are and in the morals that they have and the values that they hold and how they represent themselves in our community.
And it's not all about marks. It's not all about just having fun. It's important to have fun. It's important to have good marks, but to be good people and treat each other well.
Our senior school is an incredible place where I've been able to challenge myself academically and prepare for the start of my post-secondary career.
There are so many people at the college that play a part in helping us to reach our academic goals. One group of people that play a particularly important role are the members of the Student Services Department.
I'm Ms. Richards, and I'm a member of Student Services. So here in Student Services, it's our job to support our students both academically and socially. When it comes to academic supports, we do things such as linking them with peer tutors and working together in order to make sure that they have presentations and study tips for exams. So students from grade 5 to 8 participate in the Reach Ahead program here at Dell. Having that strong foundation in the junior school really helps them for success when it comes to senior school. So for new students, every year after the first couple of weeks at school, we try our best to meet with every single one of them and we talk about what their transition is like into the school. So we ask them how school is going, how they're doing socially, and we just want to make sure that they're feeling good here at Dell. We talk a lot about our career planning in grade 11, and this is what we talk about, the idea of transitioning from secondary into their potential career path. So we use My Blueprint as a resource for this, and it seems to really help our students feel comfortable with what they're going into for post-secondary as well. We're really proud to say that we do our best to support our grade 12s in their last year here at Dell. What we start to do is build their profile by having their initial meeting with them, and we talk to them about what they're interested in and what potential programs they're looking at. After that initial meeting, we go on to having a secondary meeting with them prior to applications. We also include our parents in this, and we ask them to come in for an information night at night as well. If there was one reason that a parent should send their kid to De La Salle College, is that they are going to be supported every single step of the way. So from the moment that they step onto campus, they're going to meet people and be encouraged to grow creatively and make sure that they know that they're going to leave a lasting impact in society.
I can't begin to tell you how important Student Services has been to me in my time here at De La Salle. As a grade 12 student, their help is particularly important as I prepare to apply to universities. Their wealth of knowledge and commitment to myself and my classmates is incredibly reassuring as I embark on this process.
Tonight, we've talked to you a lot about what goes on inside the classroom. However, there's so much more to Dell than academics. We are so fortunate to have a wide variety of co-curricular activities, including athletics, school clubs, and so much more. I myself am involved in the debate team. It has truly been an enriching experience. The teachers here are so passionate and committed to the activities and clubs they are involved in. And the debate team has allowed me to build some lifelong friendships and extremely valuable skills in public speaking and critical thinking. Here to tell us a little bit more about our programming is the Director of Co-Curricular Activities, Mr. Mason.
I'm Mr. Mason. I'm the Director of Co-Curricular Activities at De La Salle College. We have a robust co-curricular program here that plays an integral part to the overall education of our students. There's a lot to do here, whether it's the arts, athletics, academic and special interest clubs, or community service initiatives. Our students are busy and engaged, whether it's before class, after class, or during lunch. Year after year, I can see them developing healthy lifestyles, seeing their school spirit grow, and personal growth. But for this to all happen, we need the teachers to be behind it. We're very fortunate to have dedicated and passionate teachers that, to be honest with you, seem to enjoy co-curriculars just as much as our students. Let's hear from a student's perspective on their experiences with co-curriculars.
My name is Rachel and I'm a grade 12 student at De La Salle College. So the sports that I've participated in at De La Salle are field hockey, volleyball, and ultimate frisbee. I've found some of my best friends and I made some really good connections with teachers, and I've just learned so much about myself as a person. So the house system at De La Salle is a delegation of students into 5 different teams, and they're led by house leaders. The students have an opportunity to meet people outside of their grade and outside of their classes, and they really get another chance to be part of that De La Salle community. So some of the other clubs that I've been involved in at De La Salle are the STEM Club and the music program. So STEM Club was so important to me because I have a really deep passion for science and math. But STEM Club, I've learned so many new topics and I've created so many interests in science based on what I've learned through STEM Club. So to new students at De La Salle, I always say dive in head first. Get your hands wet, get your feet wet. Just experience everything Dell has to offer. And if you just keep yourself organized, make sure you're putting an effort in everything, then it's completely manageable and you make some of the best memories of your life.
I can't tell you how much I've enjoyed my involvement with the school's hockey team. The championships we've won and the friendships I've built have made my time at the college unforgettable. At the heart of the college's mission is the spiritual development of us as students. This is central to the vision of our founder, St. John Baptiste de La Salle, who brought his incredible vision to life in France over 300 years ago. Because of that, religious studies and youth ministry are an important part of our student experience. Here to tell us more about the spiritual life of our community is our very own Mr. Jacobazzi.
Good evening. My name is Mr. Frank Jacobazzi, and I'm the Department Chair for Religious Studies, and I have the pleasure of being the coordinator of youth ministry here at De La Salle College. Our students are blessed to be able to experience the richness of the Catholic Church by being invited to be part of the worldwide Lasallian family, which is alive and well in over 80 countries worldwide. St. John Baptiste de La Salle, the founder of the Institute of Brothers of the Christian Schools, believed that a Christian education was so important that he dedicated his life to the vital vehicle of salvation for young people. Our own religion department is dedicated to immersing our students in the teachings of the Catholic Church at the junior school, as well as in our upper school, where we study scripture, morality, church history, and philosophy. In addition to nurturing the mind, we seek to feed the soul and remind students of our duty to be of service to others. We do this through a number of service projects in our city. We are also blessed to provide Mass to students in our school chapel on an almost daily basis, with different home rooms attending each day. Similarly, we regularly make the Sacrament of Reconciliation available, and for important feasts, we gather as a school community for the celebration of the Mass. While we make every effort to offer a sacramental life to our students, we also plan small retreat days for our students, where they can step back from their busy days here at De La Salle and make space and time for prayer, group activities, personal reflection time, and for visiting presenters who invite students to think about their own faith and relationship with Christ. All of this contributes to preparing our students to see themselves as ambassadors for Christ in the world. Our school motto, Enter to Learn, Leave to Serve, is an outward expression of all that we offer here at the college. Our religion classes and our youth ministry program work in tandem to challenge our students to see the face of Christ in every person that they encounter in the world. In this way, our students become signum fidei, signs of faith to those around them.
I've attended Dell since grade 9 and I'm now finishing my final year. I have loved my past 4 years here, and I couldn't have asked for a better high school experience. But one thing that I believe sets us apart from all the rest is our focus on youth ministry and service. Coming from an elementary school that didn't place a large focus on either of these things, I had no idea what I was getting myself into entering Dell. But I was very pleasantly surprised as to how much it has positively impacted my life. I believe that this ministry and service is what truly forms De La Salle's culture. Without it, we wouldn't have the same identity we do, we wouldn't have the same students, and we definitely wouldn't be the tight-knit community that we are today. Through this program, I've been given the opportunity to volunteer at multiple organizations. I've made beds at the Good Shepherd Ministries, served food at St. Francis Table, and even assisted in a nursing home in Philadelphia through a volunteer assembly I attended last year. I've also been given the opportunity to attend an array of life-changing retreats, from our annual in-class team-building retreats to a special overnight Salesian ministry retreat I was lucky enough to go to. They consist of many great leadership building activities, beautiful adoration and mass services, time to think and reflect, and the opportunity to meet great and like-minded people. Further, Dell has an amazing club dedicated to ministry, volunteering, and service called the LaSallian Youth Team. It is a club I have been a part of since my first year at Dell, and it is definitely one of my favorites. We are in charge of many charitable fundraisers and work in close contact with other LaSallian schools to serve others. I've always known that youth ministry and service has formed the school's identity, but each year I find it forming my own more and more. It has made me into a more considerate and charitable person. I have been humbled by witnessing the life stories of others, and I have been able to form a deeper connection with my faith. Overall, Dell's youth ministry and service has allowed for me to receive an education beyond the academics alone. I will hold each and every one of the lessons and experiences close to my heart and take them wherever I go next.
Finally, tonight, we'd like to introduce you to our principal, Mr. Lundy, who's going to tell you about how you can apply to join us here at De La Salle College.
Good evening. My name is Mr. Lundy, and I'm proud to serve as principal at De La Salle College. On behalf of the students and the entire staff, I'd like to thank you very much for spending some time with us this evening at our virtual open house. We certainly encourage for those of you who are able to join us on campus for our after-school tours, and for those of you who would prefer to join us for our virtual tours at our website, you are welcome to do so as well. Please go to the admissions sections of the website to get more information about the application process. This year, our application deadline is December the 4th, and for those of you applying to grades 7 and 9, we're pleased to be able to offer the SSAT on campus in November, December, and January. And for those of you applying to grade 5 and 6, we're very happy to have our entrance test for you the first weekend in February. Once again, please go to the admissions sections of the website to understand why your son or daughter can enter to learn and ultimately leave to serve. Thank you.
As Mr. Lundy mentioned, you can be sure to find all the information you need to apply to Dell by visiting the admissions section of our website. The admissions department will be happy to answer any questions you might have.
We want to thank you so much for taking the time out of your busy schedules to join us tonight to learn about what life is like here at De La Salle College. It's an incredible place where we as students truly do enter to learn and are prepared over the course of our time here to leave to serve those in our communities. We truly hope that you'll consider applying. I can guarantee you will not regret it. On behalf of both Chris and I, thank you for watching.